Siemanko, z tej strony Kars, to wiele z odcinku F1 2016. Zapraszam do oglądania.
We'd like to welcome you from wherever in the world you join us today for this F1 qualifying session here in Shanghai, China. When it comes to getting lap time out of this circuit, it's traditionally been about maximizing top speed. Do you simply remove as much downforce as possible, hang on in the corners and max out down the straights?
Top speed is a key factor for this circuit. Even if you can achieve the same lap time as someone running less wing than you, chances are you'll find overtaking difficult if you have too much drag.
Millions of reasons.
drag reduction system, or DRS.
Is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Hamilton, Rosberg and Max Verstappen. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow. Ever since the Sauber of Felipe Massa passed Jenson Button into Turn 1 at the very first Chinese Grand Prix in 2004, Shanghai has consistently provided close racing and extraordinary memories. It's where Lewis Hamilton effectively lost the title in his rookie year, and it's where Nico Rosberg claimed Mercedes' first win of the modern era in 2012. Shanghai International Circuit then, a 16-corner high-speed thrill ride. The long and ever-tightening right-hander at turns 1 and 2 tests a driver's patience, and the flat, open to the elements location, tests their skill in a crosswind. Two DRS zones will assist passing, and overtaking is available into turn 1, and of course down the kilometre-long back straight into the hairpin at turn 14. I, for one, can't wait to get started. And there's another very excited little chap here beside me as well. It's our very own Anthony Davidson. Great to see you again today.
Thanks for that, Crofty. And I'm really anxious to get underway here. We've got all the makings of a great race today. World champions in competitive cars, lots of drivers on form, and I suspect a few strategists on the pit wall looking to try something a bit different and maybe jump their cars up the order.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and Nico Rosberg completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Ricciardo, Valtteri Bottas, and Massa, Raikkonen, Vettel, and McLaren, and Nico Hülkenberg, Alonso, Grosjean, Esteban Gutierrez, and Perez, Ericsson, Sainz, Daniel Kvyat, and Felipe Nasser, Parianto, and Magnussen, Julian Palmer, and Pascal Wehrlein completes the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available.
Seconds.
drivers come into the pits. So the gap to our teammate is 11.1 seconds. Thank you. has just made a pass for the lead.
Mercedes team today. Tell me, what was the key to this success?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. Let's take a look at the driver's standings. Lewis Hamilton takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after an excellent result. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Today I'm going to give it to the McLaren driver. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone else did a better job today.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. It was also a strong Grand Prix from AS1 this weekend. Fantastic work from the American team to move themselves further up the table. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.
No i do następnego odcinka. Cześć!